Man, these contestants suck.
Dang, every time I try to find a good object show, I just find crap by clueless 8-year-olds.
Don't pretend you don't like it, Penn.
You've got mail.
This is interesting. Blocky, come look at this. Does sound a bit fishy to me. Says I can bring a friend, so I guess I choose you.
7 a.m.? Jeez. Wait, isn't Eraser throwing a party tonight?
Yeah, but we can't risk it. This vacation sounds a lot better.
Can I help you?
We need to find Flight 7?
Of course, down the hall behind me.
Blocky, you idiot! I told you not to drink too much!
It's almost 7 a.m. You better hurry up.
Thank you.
Stupid underpaid virgin. This island gives me the creeps.
I hope this was a good idea, Penn, because that was a one-way ticket.
Since when did you become the source of logic?
Hold on, dude. I see some sort of house over there.
It's pretty creepy. Oh well, let's go.
Open up!
What do you want?
Hey, we want a vacation from a guy named Cal.
Huh. You too?
Wait, what do you mean? You don't know Cal McBurney?
Nope.
Penn, we shouldn't even be talking with an idiot who's not in BFDI or even BFDIA.
How about you go watch BFB, you cube pile of crap?
Look, can we please come inside?
I guess so. Come in and meet the rest.
Boy, oh, who showed up?
What's going on here?
No clue. We were all invited here just like you. There has to be a logical explanation to all this. We all know Snowball didn't deserve this.
Shut the flag up, Hansel. I hate you so much.
Okay, everyone shut up. We are going to find this cow guy. Capiche? Snowball, you go look in the basement.
All of a sudden, I'm taking orders from this red pile of crap. Teardrop, you're coming with me, now.
Bottle and Fiery Jr., go look upstairs.
Okay, then.
What? He asked for a sip of your Coke.
What? You understood that?
Dude, I'm a cartoon cake. Of course I did.
Fine. I actually found this open in the fridge.
Wait, you found that open? You think that's safe?
You better shut up or I'll rip that cap off your head and cut you with it.
Blocky, what?
Jeebus heckin' Christ, though. What is going on? Why is this actually happening? What? Bubble, why are you still smiling?
You are your cake.
I can't believe he's dead.
Why is that? You did this, Pencil.
What? Me?
She poisoned the drink. Who would even give a brick of balsa wood a can of Coke anyway?
But Blocky, you seemed okay with it a minute ago.
Blocky, why?
Alright, man, you're causing trouble. I suggest you leave or I'll make sure you're next.
I hope you're quick.
I've never seen Blocky like this. I don't know what's going on.
Whoa, what the fuck?
What on earth happened?
He drank the Coke Pencil found and he died.
Wait, whoever this cow guy is brought us here as a trap and the Coke was Woody's. And that means we're all going to be killed. Okay, look, it's getting late and we're all scared. Okay, we should all get some rest and tomorrow we will bury Woody.
I guess so.
This whole thing is beyond creepy.
Let's not talk about it. I'm taking room number one. Night.
I guess I'll take room number three? I get it, the silent treatment. Just know I appreciate you taking me with you. You're all I have on this island, buddy. It would be a shame if my best friend betrayed me in any way. This just can't be real. Seven of us are screwed. It could be this cow guy who is doing all of this. I mean, what if he randomly died, Bottle got her head smashed in, and Fiery Jr. is nothing but ashes?
Wait, Craig, you said seven. There's six of us.
Bubble's right. This is weird.
Yo, Pen, you okay?
He must be in shock.
Wait! What the flake?
What's wrong, Snowball?
What happened to Woody's body?
Oh god, no. This isn't real. This is some sort of nightmare.
Don't act innocent, Pencil. You are the biggest suspect right now.
SB, please. The last thing we need is to turn on each other.
Well, hi. Someone did it.
Well, I honestly think Bubble and Snowball should go look in that forest.
Why the flake is that? You flaking stupid skinny flaking loser?
Oh, come on now. Chill. I just think you two should go to the most experienced.
I am this close to going inside to IT, but you're the killer.
But I'm not the... Fine. Three of us will go. Cake, stay here with the others. Okay. See you guys later.
Gee, Betsy, not so bad. You done being a fucking wimp?
Alright, come on now, Snowball. We gotta keep
stupid
going.
Stupid orange, skinny, flaking wood wastes my time.
Oh, nice. Interrupt me mid-sentence. Feel free to say something at any time, Bubble.
Sorry, Pencil, but you call me a bamboo.
We've been looking all day, but I can tell we're close. Bubble, what's wrong? We're almost at the end of the trail.
I'm tagging out. The sun's going down, and I want to get back before dark.
Alright, fine. We'll be back soon.
Huh? What's going on?
You've been in shock for the past 6 hours.
I didn't know you talked. Wait, where is everyone?
Three went into the woods to look for Woody's body.
Where's Locky?
I have no idea. Well, trail ends here.
No, like Sherlock.
What's under this shrub? We wasted a whole day to find ketchup.
Shut up. Someone's coming.
We gotta catch up to see who that is.
I'm lost.
This is bad. Shouldn't have someone returned by now?
Let's just wait a little bit longer. Oh, you're awake. Dude, where have you been? You've been missing the whole day. Just relax. I was watching over the house.
It's like I can't believe anyone anymore.
There you are. Oh my god. Snowball is dead.
Oh no. Did you see who did it?
No, I ran and I didn't see who it was.
It was Blocky. It had to be him.
Wait, what if it wasn't?
I don't see who else it could be.
Look guys, there's 5 rooms and 4 of us left, excluding Blocky. Tonight, while we're sleeping, we'll have our doors locked and keep the keys in our rooms.
Well, what about Bubble? Did she come back?
I don't remember her showing up.
Wait, you don't think she...
Don't get worried now. Just look for her tomorrow.
Okay then.
Alright fellas, let's go look for those keys.
He's not the murderer.
Good morning. Did Bubble show up?
Before my manager, after
face it, she's dead, just like all of us will soon be. Oh, come on. You just need some breakfast. That'll make you feel better. What's wrong? It's just that last night... Last night what? What's wrong, Pen? Well, you see, Blocky came in my room last night. But how? Didn't you lock your door?
Can we get some forks?
Shut up. Continue, Pen. Well, I actually didn't lock my door. Did you forget? No, it's just part of me still thinks Blocky isn't the killer. What did he do last night? He just stood there, watching me. If he wanted me dead, I'd be dead. Well, duh, he's your best friend. Why would he try to kill you? And what if there was a chance that you were right and Blocky isn't the killer? Then you just left your door wide open for the killer to get you. Wait, who do you think the killer is? For all I know, you're working with Blocky. Why aren't you eating anything, Pencil?
What?
You put something in the food, didn't you? Don't eat that, Teardrop.
You know what? You're on your own.
Later, TD. Man, I don't know what to think anymore. What's that? Oh my gosh. Someone's limbs were cut off. I gotta see what else I can find.
Oh no, the killer got to Blocky. I'm too late.
Thank God I found you.
Holy crap.
It's Red Cube, dude. He was chasing me. And I just managed to escape him.
Just stay back. What's wrong with you? I gotta get out of here. Pencil, get out here. You're so dead.
Oh, so you've decided it's my turn to die, huh? I knew it was you the whole time. whole time. You and Blocky were working together, weren't you?
I've had enough of your crap. Are you ready for me to stab you with my tip? You psychopath. You killed them all. Woody, Cake, Snowball, Bubble, Blocky, all of them. Who's there? No way.
Hello, Pen.
What? It was you?
Well, look who's finally catching on.
But how? You were dead!
Silly Pen, you can't die from drinking Coke. If you weren't going to point fingers, you would have figured it out. Like your friend did.
You psycho! You killed my best friend!
That's right. I gave him a slow and painful death, too. Cut off all his limbs.
Why did you wait to kill me last?
Your cute friend was a problem. He was always checking on you at night, and he never slept. I couldn't do anything with that crap hole snooping around.
So, he was protecting me?
I guess so. You see, he caught on to the situation pretty quickly. So I guess he turned into a protective and aggressive mode. Poor fella knew it was me. I'm sure he didn't think anyone would believe that the dead one was the killer.
Why did you do all of this?
Over all the seasons of BFDI, you all made me look like garbage. You guys totally forgot to recover me in season 2. Now even season 4 is hard to win. But starting with you losers, I've just taken down 9 other competitors. Soon I'll be the last contestant left.
You're sick! And if you had a gun this whole time, why didn't you just shoot all of us right away?
I guess I might as well explain this to you before you die. That gun came with only 3 bullets. Therefore, I had to wait until only a few of you remained. So the sound of the shot wouldn't overpower me. But lucky, this gun has 1 more bullet just for you.
But wait, if you were getting revenge on all the people that were mean to you, then why'd you kill Cake?
What? I didn't kill Cake.
Wait, where's my gun? This isn't... Blocky, you're okay! But how? I saw you dead!
No, bro. That was a doll I made to trick Woody. There's a boat on the other side of this island. Let's get out of here, man.
Teardrop is still alive as well. Let's find her and go.
When we get home, the cops will know about this.
Thank you. What did you do with Woody's body?
Slow down. The toxic waste emptied out and I guess brought it back to life.
What? You know you murdered a lot of people, right?
You're the one who left it near the body.
You better come back here and clean all this waste up before I...
Well, let me stop you right there. I'm not doing any of this. It's 4 in the morning.
Nickel, I swear to God, I'm going to go to the wash and have you fired if you don't. Hey, Woody, just stay back, buddy. No, stop. Stay back, please. Alright, see you tomorrow, Bluey. No, there's no way. Lucky, Pen, help!
Anyone.